runner since 2014. How's that feel for you?
Awesome. We've worked hard for this. Yeah, I'm just so pumped.
We knew we had it. We knew we just had to go out there and, like, no matter what happened, keep pushing. We're gonna defeat them.
What did you guys do well tonight to get a win over, you know, a great team on the other side?
We had our blocking was on. Our coverage.
Our defense was spot on. And more than anything, we had the fire going the whole game. Yeah. And the energy, like the fans here, helped out a lot. It was really good tonight, just the energy.
Yeah, speak to that crowd atmosphere. You know, there's not very many volleyball games that get this kind of loud and intense. What's that like to play in front of that crowd? What was key for you guys to get out to such good starts in each set? I think, you know, each set you guys took leads at some point early on. What was key to that?
We just celebrated the small stuff and didn't let the, like, other things, like, take us down. We just kept ourselves up the whole time.
And we knew, like, it was going to be a challenge going up to the center, but we just knew we had to put the first ball down.
When they come back in all those sets, they come back and rally. What are you guys doing to calm yourself down to be able to close that out?
Just take deep breaths and just focus on mechanics.
Yeah, it's basically mechanics. All you have to do is trust your mechanics, trust your practices, that you've worked hard, and everything will fall into place.
How big was that dig that Rachel made in the third set? They were going for the tie there, and it looked like it was going to be a point. How big was that?
It was huge.
You guys remain undefeated this season. What's the morale for you guys right now? What do you guys have to do to continue now at the halfway point?